How fast can you learn Ruby on Rails?
If you already know a lot of object-oriented programming language like JavaScript, you could learn it in a few months.
I've seen ads for learning the language in 15 minutes.
That's like the Spanish lessons that say you can start speaking it in a few minutes, and the answer is no.
No means no in English and Spanish.
That's what I mean, you don't really learn anything you didn't already know in that short a time.
I don't really know anything about object-oriented programming. I heard you should learn Ruby as a first language.
If you have nothing else to do, you could try a 10-week Ruby on Rails bootcamp. But you'll have to spend every waking hour not in class on a server practicing to have a fair portfolio to show a potential client.
I need at least some time in the bathroom.
For people not familiar with programming, a bootcamp is too fast for you anyway. You'll need months of practice and reading every day to get good, while a year or two is essential to be good enough to call yourself a developer.
Not if you're developing your skills.
You're only a developer when you're good enough to develop their ideas and convert it to a real product.
Websites are more service. You wrap code around their ideas.
While Ruby on Rails gives you a single framework to work with, you do have to learn the React code wrapper to build a great HTTP interface. And that's going to take time.
So how much time?
Getting good at Ruby on Rails is a year-long project, whereas HTML5 is a long weekend for a newbie if you skip the code modules and JavaScript is a couple of weeks.
Ruby is losing its shine right now.